What is up? Welcome back to another video. My name is George Edney, and today we're just going to be doing a quick talk because I finally made it to the summer. Yay! Which took forever, but finally here, and this will be my 91st video. Climbing up on 100 videos, I can't explain, and I know that's not a fan based thing, but I think this just proves even more, and I think I can relate to other YouTubers. So the Logan Paul KSI video, everyone's like, oh, you're just doing it for views, just doing it for views. I'm making this video to mostly talk about almost getting to 100 videos. I'm not talking about 100 subscribers, I'm not talking about 6,000, 7,000 views on my channel, I'm talking about videos. Talking about how many videos I put my work into to make. Not how many people have subscribed to my channel, not how much money I make from it. I'm talking about how many videos I have put my heart and soul into to make for you guys. With this being my 91st video, I'm going to do 9 videos in the summer. There'll be vlogs, there'll be challenges, there'll be trampoline montages, there'll be everything. But the 100th video, I'm just going to make it so special. I really need to point this out to you guys. I can't stress enough how much YouTubers don't want the money or the subscribers or the fame. Obviously that comes part of it, and that's irrelevant to how most people feel though. I know that I've put so much work into my channel and I finally made it to almost 100 videos. Despite I think I'm on like 70 something subscribers now, not that many. I checked my view count the other day, I think I'm on like 5,600 something, which is incredible. And I know if you compare me to what people that I've met in the past or people which I know very, very well, it's Martha, Sam Barcroft, Mini Minter, I don't know very well what I've met, I'm going to count it. Zerka, I was in KSI's vlog once. All of these people have tens of millions of subscribers. I only have like 70 something. But I'm going to treasure that because I've put my heart and soul into this channel and I've worked through so much hard stuff. It's really helped me. You guys have really helped me get through. You have all the haters and all the hate comments and all that stuff going on and all the stuff outside of a YouTube life, but nobody really takes the time to think about how much work you've actually put into it. So getting to 100 videos on my channel is I can't really put into words how excited I am to reach that milestone, because it just shows me how much hard work I've put into this channel and how much I've just loved it the past 3 years, for how many ever years I've done YouTube, I'm not sure. I've loved them. Over the summer, now moving on from that topic, because I'm going to start getting too much into that and I'll blab on about it as I usually do and make my video too long. But I'm going to talk about what videos I'm going to do over the summer, because finally I finished school, a big milestone, and that's why I'm so happy to almost be at 100 videos, guys. Definitely be doing a drone review, because I've just got a spark. In fact, I've flown it a few times, put some footage in now. Apart from that, I'd love to be doing a prank video, which I've got planned and we've been planning for about 5 months now. It's never happened, but I'm very, very excited for that one, hoping that comes out soon. I'm going somewhere over the summer, and obviously I think the only place where I've done vlogs is Portugal, despite saying that I want to do vlogs basically everywhere that I go and I completely fail. LA, forgot that one. Past time I went to where I'm going, I completely forgot about that one. The only time I've ever done it and I gave up about halfway through was Portugal. That's mainly because actually it took a long time. I had to edit from a GoPro and iPad. Actually that's poor excuse. I should have been able to do it. But a lot of videos hopefully coming out in the future over the summer because I finally finished school. Now to leave it on this sort of note. Being 9 videos away from 100 videos, it's... It doesn't sound like many videos because most people have, what, 1500 views on their channel or whatever. But I have worked so hard over the past year on not just YouTube, but I've transitioned into secondary with nobody I knew going to my secondary. I've a lot of trampolining stuff going on. Quick update, I'm currently 4th in Britain. That's where I stand until next year, which is nice. I can keep that title until I have to do it all again. And that's 6 or 7 competitions I've had to go through all with training. Now I'm doing it tonight. I've got to go to the training. And I just... The amount of work. Mainly, I just want to do this video to prove to you guys that us YouTubers don't always just care about fame and drama and all that and all pay and all... It's... progress and stuff like that means so much to me. Sorry about the background noise. I just can't really explain it. I've been putting a lot of work lately with everything, including grades, because I'd love to be a stuntman. I've really been trying so hard to really work myself to my limit, and now I can rest. I have 6 weeks to do what I want and just yeah. If you have watched all the way through this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, guys, because I can't wait. It's going to be a brilliant summer. I just want to do it. So, thank you so much for watching. This has been George Edney. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.